dahil sa kanilang araw-araw na pagsasama sa noontime show, parang tunay na pamilya na talaga ang kanilang turingan. Lalo na sa new addition to their family na si Ryza Mae Dizon.
I have to ask this. Yung Ryza, from the time she competed 2 years ago, you saw in her talaga that star quality.
Siya yung standout eh. Siya yung pinakamaliit. So siya yung unang mapapansin mo. And then...
Tsaka iba yung itsura niya.
Wild card lang si Ryza eh.
Yes.
Kompleto na yung grand finalists. Parang kulang ata ng isa o dalawa.
Ayun nga. So it's been just a year and a half for her.
Ganun.
So in that span of time, di ba, parang ako na-amaze because you're a star talaga when you're magnified on screen. And that's what happens to her. Yung parang pag pinapanood mong ginagawa, ganda and all. Pero pag pinanood mo na, iba ang dating.
Yeah, I think it has a lot to do with her show. She's learning a lot from her show at that young age. Mapapag-host mo. But of course, with a lot of coaching, mm-hmm. you know, and credit goes to the staff.
Galing.
Yung mga handlers niya, sina Jenny, sina Jack. But of course, kahit anong galing ng handler, kung hindi magaling yung hina-handle, wala rin mangyayari.
So malaki. Totoo din yun talaga. Napansin ko yun na ano. And she's innately curious. And she's really chismosa. Yung parang pinag-uusapan, maaalala.
Yan ang broadcaster sa amin.
Oo, kaya yung ano, parang sabi ko.
Meron kang sikreto, huwag mo sasabihin sa kanya.
Siguradong... Nakikita ko nga sarili ko sa kanya. Sabi ko, oh my God, ako to.
Ah, nakaka-relate ka pala.
Super relate talaga ako. Kaya sabi ko, yung parang pinag-usapan, tapos malayo. Tapos, yung ano, biglang ano, titingin na siya na ano. Like, kagabi yun
eh. In a matter of minutes, ha? Hindi man lang maghintay ng mga isa, dalawang oras man lang. Matalikod ka lang, uy.
Pero nakakaaliw in that sense. And ang maganda, I think, also, is that she is still given the opportunity to be a kid.
Yun naman ang... we always make it a point. Tuloy-tuloy pa rin yung laro niya. Para sa akin naman, yun naman ang importante. It's not work. It's not all work. It should be work and play. And that's a secret of...
Really
a secret. That's how we enjoy work. It's like parang naglalaro lang kami every day for the past, 34, 35 years.